Can you start with the seventh one if the fifth one is done?
Done, ma'am.
Take up the seventh one. Have you started with the seventh one?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm 14.64.
Why are you giving me the No, why are you giving me the value with root 3? You have got calculator in hand.
No, ma'am, 14.64.
You're finding the value with root 3. Root 3 is not given to you here. And they have neither asked you.
Ma'am, 14.64, not root 3.
No, what I'm saying is, here, leave the answer as 20 root. Which sum are you talking about? 17 or 5? I have 5 or 7.
I'm 7th one. 7th one.
Seventh one only. Why are you giving me the with the value of root 3? Leave it as it is.
Ma'am, it is 20 root 3 minus 1.
Ha, perfect. Surely you are using the calculator and finding out. Don't do that. Leave it as root 3 only in the answer part. Until unless they state that root 3 is so and so.
Okay, ma'am.
That is what I meant to say. Others, wind it up. So your homework goes, the ninth one also goes home. Sorry, eighth one. So 2, 4, 6, 8.
Okay, ma'am.
Done.
Nobody had any issues with it. All based on the example. So fine, that is it for the day.